Well, 2024 is coming to an end rather quickly, and I wanted to do something a little bit different this year with this year in review, just to share some things that have been going behind the scenes when it comes to Balkan Architect. So in this video, I'm going to be discussing a few topics, some changes to the company, new products and services that we have introduced this year, and just new approaches to our public presence. Let's go. Let's get started with changes to the company. Our team has been changed and expanded. So now there's four of us working at Balkan Architect. We have Daniela, she's our Revit lead. She does all of the consulting and freelance work, and she also helps when it comes to research and development of our products. Then we have Urosh, our marketing manager, who handles all of the marketing for our company. And finally, we have our latest employee, Nemanja, who's handling the editing and the customer support. And of course, there's me, the kind of the public face, and I do all of the videos and record all of the courses. Also, this year we made a large change, and that's going to remote work. I was really afraid of this. At first, I thought it was not going to work, but they wanted to test it out. And I'm happy to report that it had worked out really, really well. I'm really happy with this new arrangement working from home. It allowed me to travel, but still keep up with all of the work tasks. So it was definitely the right decision. Moving forward, let's talk about all of the new products and services that we have released this year. So by far, the most important one is the new beginner to intermediate level course. We had a lot of success with the first course, but we decided to update it, well, create a completely new course with everything that we have learned from the first one. And this course has been really successful. And one big change is that we decided to release the first chapter for free on the YouTube channel. I'm just going to link that up in the cards above so you can check it out there. And people have been viewing this quite a bit. It's getting around 1,000 views per day on average, which is amazing. And also for project files, people can sign up on the website, and over 3,000 people have signed up for those free project files so far. So I'm really excited about that. It was really successful, and 173 people have decided to purchase the new beginner to intermediate level course, and the reviews have been really good so far. Moving forward, we have also released a few family packs. So we have a new Revit stairs and railings pack, we have a new door pack, and also some Revit lighting and electrical packs. Another big change is one-on-one consulting. So we have started this, and it has been going really successful. The clients are really happy when they can get their answers directly. So we are doing these by Zoom, and we do remote access, so we can actually jump into your project and help you solve the problems inside of your Revit project, and also some freelance work. So for individuals or companies that need something done, we have been doing this, and it was really successful this year. So we hope to continue that and expand it in 2025. And finally, moving on to our new approach to our public image and public presence. So something that was a huge jump out of my comfort zone is actually going on live events. So one of those was Digidec 24, where I held a workshop, and also quite recently I held a webinar with the Sofia Revit User Group. And those were fun, and I hope to do a lot more live events in the next year. Both online and in person. I think it's really good, and it's really nice to actually go out in person and meet people that have been watching the videos. That was really, really cool. We have also shifted and improved our social media presence with new strategies, both here on YouTube, but also on Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn, and TikTok. Overall, more than 100,000 AEC students and professionals have decided to learn with us this year, since that's our main priority. We like to say that your growth is our mission. Now, speaking of numbers, the results are on Instagram. Instagram, 17,000 new followers. On Facebook, 1,500 new followers. On LinkedIn, we barely had any followers, and now we have 6,100 followers there. On YouTube, 72,000 new subscribers, which is really exciting. And on website, 9,000 people have decided to enroll in our courses. So that was really, really exciting. So I wanted to thank all of you for being with us for another year. Because of you, we have managed to become one of the most relevant Revit learning online platforms in the world, really. And we strive to improve every day and give you better, higher quality content and more of it. I would like to thank you again. Make sure to share this if you know anybody that doesn't know about us but really needs to know about us to start learning Revit. And also make sure to follow us on social media. We will have a sale early next year. So if you would like to take advantage of that, just make sure to follow us on social media so you don't miss that sale. So here's to another year of growing, learning, and building a better future through Revit with Balkan Architect content. And please let me know in the comment section below what would you like to see from us in 2025. I'm really interested in learning what do you want to see on this channel, our social media pages, and on our website.